Hi there, my name's Willow. Everything's made of something, right? This is made of something soft. This is made of something flexible. Hey, I've been looking for that. Today I'm going to help my friends the Quinks learn all about the materials things are made of and the properties they have, like soft and flexible. Are you ready? Then let's get Quinkin'.
Quinks.
Quasar.
Quinks.
Neutrino.
Quinks.
Flex.
Quinks.
How did you know it was my birthday?
Because Quinks know everything.
And because you told us, and I marked it in my calendar.
Oh, yeah, that too.
We made you something.
Really, Flux? What is it? It's a chair. Made out of... cardboard.
Have a seat.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
Why not? We studied Earth chairs very carefully. See, it has legs and a seat and a back. It's a chair in every possible way, right?
You're right, Neutrina. It's totally a chair. But there's one little problem. Can you figure out the problem with the chair the Quinks made? The problem is, the chair isn't strong enough. If I try to sit on it, it'll probably break.
Oh, is that all? I thought it was something important.
Does that mean you don't like it?
I love it, Flux. But if it's going to hold me up, it'll have to be made of something stronger.
Stronger? You mean like me?
Sort of, except we're talking about things here.
If something is strong, it means it can withstand great force or pressure. So strong is a property a chair should have.
Property! I love new words!
What's a property?
A property is a special quality that something has.
Like colorful, flexible, transparent, that means you can see through it. Incandescent, that means it glows. And weightless.
Here, look. The gorilla's fur is black and soft.
And fuzzy.
That too.
Black, soft, fuzzy. Team, we must find out everything we can about properties.
Then let's get Quinkin'!
How much do you know about the properties of things?
So many different things.
And they had so many different properties.
And we brought some back with us. Wanna see?
Neat!
They all look so different.
They do. But can you find things about them that are the same?
Yep, some are the same color.
Good, Quasar. color is a property that many things have.
I know. Let's group everything by color.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
Let's see how you did.
Well, that's not right, is it?
No worries, Flux. Try again.
Okay, Willow. Here I go!
Silver, brown, blue, green. Perfect! Yay! Can you think of ways to group objects by their properties?
Check out all the different ways we group the objects.
First, we group them by properties you can see, like color and size.
Then we group them by properties you can feel, like hard and soft. How'd that get in there? And rough and smooth.
Looks like you did a great job.
And it looks like we know everything there is to know about grouping objects.
Are you sure?
Watch this, Quinks.
What are these objects grouped by? See if you can solve the mystery of how I've grouped these objects.
Got it! These objects aren't grouped by how they look.
Or how they feel.
They're grouped by
what they're made of.
Right you are, Quinks. I've grouped these objects by the materials they're made of.
Materials are the stuff all things are made of. These are made of plastic. These are made of metal. These are made of wood.
Materials! Another new word!
What's up with Flux?
Quinks quiver when they have a question. Well, what do you guys do?
Why are some things made of one kind of material and other things made of a different kind of material?
Good question, Flux.
What do you think?
Different materials have different properties, and some properties are better for doing certain jobs. Look.
These scissors are made of the metal that is stiff and hard. Good properties if the scissors are going to cut through this paper.
Materials are ultra fascinating! Team, it's time for Mission Materials!
Okay, let's go!
Wait up, blocks?
Hey, I'm supposed to be the leader.
I think that's called a window.
Bubble pod?
What material is it made of?
Why is glass the right material for the job?
Because you can see through it?
Totally true! A window allows people to see in or out. A special word for that is transparent. I think that's called a bridge.
Look at all the people walking on top of it.
They must be pretty heavy. Bubble pod?
What material is it made of?
Why is wood the right material for the job?
Because the people are heavy and wood is strong?
Totally true! The wood the bridge is made of is strong enough to hold up all that weight.
This is so fun!
I think those are called raincoats.
Bubble pod!
Why is plastic the right material for the job?
Because plastic keeps the rain out?
Totally true! The word is waterproof.
Hey, how do you know all those big words?
Because I read!
What is up with that?
That's called a balloon.
Look, it's growing.
Bubble pod.
Why is rubber the right material for the job?
Because rubber is stretchy?
Totally true! Balloons are meant to be blown up, so they have to be able to stretch.
Yeah, I'll bet you don't know a big word for that.
Elastic!
Okay, remind me to read more.
We're Quinks! We're from outer space!
We're here to learn all about your planet. What we're exploring now are materials and properties.
And you came to the right place.
I build big things like roads, and I have to use the right materials, like gravel and pavement, so they will be strong and smooth for everyone's cars to drive on.
Even I'm impressed.
When I grow up, I want to be just like you.
Then see if you can figure this out.
Use these things to build a bridge between two books.
We'll totally try. Bye, Megan.
Thanks from outer space.
Can you think like an engineer and figure it out?
We're back!
And have we got a super mega surprise for you!
Happy birthday!
We made it out of wood, because wood is strong!
Now, will you have a seat?
Don't mind if I do.
Nice. Thanks, Quinks.
Looks like our work here is done.
Except for singing the song. We're explorers.
Explorers.
The world, that's what we explore. We're explorers.
Explorers.
Day after day, learning more and more.
Gotta go, Willow. Thanks for everything.
Willow, you're the best.
I know.
We'll be back.
And I hope you'll be back to help the Quinks make more discoveries.
Till then, let's all be explorers and see what we can discover about this beautiful blue planet of ours. Are you ready? Then let's get Quinkin'.
Quinks.
Quasar.
Quinks.
Neutrino.
Quinks.
Flux.
Quinks.
They're from a far off place.
Quinks.
Deep in outer space.
Quinks.
Tiny aliens.
Quinks.
Who want to be our friends.
Quinks. 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 Quinks.